Marvelous first shot, and it's beautiful. Jesus steps up to the ball, takes a big swing, and the ball travels 50 feet.
Oh no, what did he do?
Well, let me tell you, all of a sudden, a gopher pops up out of a hole, grabs the golf ball in his mouth, and starts running towards the green. Then an eagle swoops down from the sky, picks up the golfer, and begins flying towards the green. And just when the eagle goes the hole, he releases the golfer, who falls to the ground, drops the ball, and the ball lands in the cup for a hole in one.
Really?
Really, yep. But then Jesus looked up to the heavens and said, "Dad, please, let me do this myself."
Hand me my driver, please.
Don't you want your free iron instead?
No, I want my driver.
Don't you trust me? Haven't you figured out who I am yet?
I trust you, but I know my own game. Driver, please.
You know, people that were with Jesus needed proof of who he was before they would trust him. One time, Jesus walked on top of water so that the people would know that he was from God.
That's great, but I still need my driver. Oh, darn it. Why ain't no water? I used the wrong glove.
Maybe you need some help to know that God is with you.
That was my special ball, too. My son signed it right before the tournament for good luck today.
What do you think? Maybe God is with you right now, and you can walk out into that lake and pick up your ball.
Do you really think so?
I don't know. Why don't you give it a try? You really don't trust that God is with you, do you?
Well, I've had a lot of rough times in my life. I don't know that God is with me, man.
You mean like the time you fell off your bicycle, broke your leg? Or the time that your parents divorced and you felt all alone? Or that time you got the first convinced you that the most important thing in life is to win?
Hey, how do you know all those things?
Hi, Lord. Here on assignment with our friend Joe. Think we could give him a sign to let him know that you're still with him? Amen.
Do not be afraid, I am with you. I have called you each by name. Come and follow me, I will bring you home. I love you and you are mine.
Is this the ball you were looking for?
That's amazing.
In order to trust in God, you have to know God.
How do I do that?
You can go to worship, read the Bible, head off to Sunday school, or Bible study. In all these ways and many more, you will get to know God better. The better you know God, the more you can trust in God. But for now, let's finish this whole out in style.
All right. I can do this.
Here. Use this glove.
That's not the club I would choose, but I trust you.
Remember, knowing God helps us to trust God.
Amen.